Nation. This is Taneisha Shah reporting for Public TV, and we are here at Film City where many TV shows and movies are being shot. But mainly, Tarak Mehta ka Ulta Chashma. Yes, Nation, you heard me right. I'm talking about India's longest running and one of the most successful TV shows. This TV show is no ordinary show. This TV show has entertained people with their comedy skills for 12 years. Yes, Nation, 12 years. This TV show does not only entertain people with their comedy skills, but also gives out a social message in an entertaining way. Because of COVID-19, the shooting had stopped. But few weeks ago, the shooting started when an evil eye struck. Neha Mehta, who plays Anjali Tarak Mehta, is quitting this show. A source has revealed that she has spoken to the makers of the show and they respect her decision. It seems that she wanted to move on and explore more platforms in acting. That's the reason she is willing to leave this show. Let's ask a few people on the set that after hearing this news, what do they think? Let's first ask Mr. Dilip Joshi, who plays Jitalal Champaklal Gada in the show. Mr. Dilip Joshi, how are you feeling after hearing the news that Neha Mehta is leaving this show? So, Mr. Dilip Joshi says that he will miss Neha Mehta a lot, but he also wishes her a good luck in the future. That was a very good answer, Mr. Joshi. We'll be back with some more answers after a small break. Stay tuned on Public TV along with reporter Tanisha Shah and cameraman Gaurav Shah. Thank you.